Welcome to the Lancaster County Super Fair at the 4-H Rabbit Show.
I can use it.
I am going to restart. Oh, there we go. We are starting with the rabbit class.
Okay, we have the junior pet class. So you know, we can judge on the pet class. Very much age on him, he doesn't have any maturity.
So the heat can
Fourth place in the class is this little blue dog. He's got an excellent body type, good rounds. Just a bit of fullness in the lower hindquarters of the top end of the class. And she also lacks finish in her coat in the top end of the class. But she's carrying so much body type, it was so scaring her up into the purple category. Even though she's just a little bit off the top of her coat. Second place in the class is still in the product. And I can very short couple of little guys, excellent eyes and shadow. And I'm still gonna finish in that coat of loose and a little, figure a little more depth all the way back to the loin. And all around, like to see how this is a little bit more common, more width than that front end. The black's a little bit of finish, he is not very enough overall board characteristics to beat out this first place animal. We'll go ahead and put him in the low. Fourth place in the class is Broken Road. Excuse me. He's hit for very well over the line. Over his now, he has over a finish in the scope. Had good density in depth in October. His back is finished. Thank you. Okay, we've got four very nice holding codes. Fourth in the class, very nice stocking coat. Keep a little narrow about her head, but she's got pretty good brow. She's got good, very nice eyes, good ear. Nice quality of coat. She's a little long and green in that midsection right now. Okay, I have three notes left. Very nice color of opportunity, so it can be purple. Third place in the class will be this row. Just a little long right now for this section. After short enough, keeping her up just a little bit over that loin. Got pretty good pulse and a tiny little hind quarter, which is a little chopped and boxy out over the hip. Got goodness in the texture and the coat. She's got an excellent published eye and a very good published head. Very nice clothes, capable of really like. third is in class.
Thank you.
Like I said, I like your depth very well, but I need to see a little bit more width on the other way through. You just actually some champagne pipe. I said, I really like that top end on her. I'm ready to add up to love this action. It's kind of like I didn't do the baby. At least you got pieces here and pieces here. Hopefully the pieces come together.
The winner of the champagne yard is Holly Dawn. your Plymouth Giant.
Killing rabbits for 4-H, so I'll see.
between her fur that's going and her flesh condition, I'm just going to give her a blue. Because I have a flesh condition, we got into the front category. I don't know if she got age or whether she, if she's been working or a little more age or a little more wild. She doesn't keep on,
that's the breed, Himalayan, Rihanna Metcalf. Thank you.
issue with food all the way through, the sunburns, the sugar, so if you just lose the first place animal, all the way balance of head and body. Okay, you've seen a lot of bucks. Second, the blue will be this rabbit. Third place, bucks. He starts well, but he's a lot more depth out over the line. He's got a very good line. He loses the first place down on the road. Okay, whatever the class is, this show, you got an extra very nice body, then. Good with the body, good with the head. Pretty good pulls along, I mean, where she needs to go, so long, we're pulling out for the line. Which is a lot better than the other two goes. You got a very nice side up front. Good, nice, see, texture, coat, nice and finished. Very Nice shot, and I see where you're with the 6x10. Now we're pushing them against the sand.
Okay.
Not against one another. All of them have the ball, so that I can count 13. Today's champion of 6x, on the rock condition and finish, is going to be a very long trade. Even though I don't like it. But the other ones just don't have enough finish and enough color to go. Because the other one.
So if you've won your class, bring up your rabbit, please. So looking for Netherlands Wolf, English Scot, Polish, good job today, kids. You did a good job. Thank you. guys was posing their rabbit stuff on the table, work on that at home. Okay? Hopefully we'll see you all next year. Thanks, Jason. Thanks for all your hard work.
Yes.